As the world turns from day to day, as we live, we have to make decisions. And when we make those decisions, things don't always turn out the way we'd like them to, or the way we want them to. No matter what we feel or what seems real, things change. We don't have a crystal ball to look into, to know what our future is gonna be or what it's gonna be. You meet someone, you care for that someone, and you love that one. We made plans, and we planned for so many things. Life has always been that way. So you must understand how I feel when I say that we had our run. Good times, sad times, the fun times, the bad times. We should always remember that we started as friends, and there's no reason why we shouldn't end as friends. So whatever we had, whatever we had. It's over now. We parted as friends, and for that I'm so glad. But whatever we had, you know, time has played a very important role in our relationship. It was time that first brought us together, and it's time that we separate and leave each other. No matter what you might think, parting is always sweet sorrow. But whatever we had, we had. You know, we did a lot of things in those years. We felt a lot of pain through tears. But there's something that we did that I'll always, always be thankful for. Together we created a very, very special life. And that's why I'm saying to you that whatever we had, we had. And I know that we'll both be all right. Long as we live life to its fullest. Because it doesn't really matter now who's right or who was wrong.
But what we had.